What is that?
It's a carrot for the bunny.
Aww, she's so cute. I wish I could make one of those.
Yeah. Oh, Bib will love this when we make it. It's a surprise for Grandma. I'm not letting her see it. Then it won't be a surprise.
How do you know how to put that together?
I don't know. Probably the stuff makes it in. Probably that. Look at that one. How are we going to get that open? Oh, no. We're not taking those out. Those are little pieces. And if we miss, the pieces, we're not going to be able to do it. And then we're going to have to take mine away. Well, I'm looking at mine, so I know which piece.
How do you know how to put it together?
I don't know how, but maybe you can help. Maybe the structures can help or something. But I'm seeing with it. What is this?
Maybe the structures can help.
Yeah. But what is it? I don't know what it says.
What
is it? I can't find the instructions. Probably you can read it and put it together. That's what happens to all the other things. Now we're opening this extraction site. Oh?
What are those extractions?
I found stickers.
Huh.
I found, that's what the art stuff comes with. Stickers. I think Pepper will love this. I'm gonna stack all this stuff together. What in the heck does do that? So we're gonna put the instructions right there. Yeah. When your eyes get peeled, you can pick some others. Oh yeah, like she's just like my animals. I never had a real animal before.
You have cats.
Well, they can't go inside. They won't have to. I thought Asher could have the living room, but when we get police, we're gonna have to move. Then we're gonna have to move, and then I'm bringing my pet bunny because. I don't get to open it before time we're moving. I'm bringing her.
Oh.
I'm bringing her.
Oh.
I'm not kidding.
Oh.
So, you can like put it on the legs and stuff. Can't believe it. I'm gonna make it right now. I'm just gonna look at all the extras.